It's unbelievable to hear. You see, you'll hear and see this only on 2 tonight. Shots fired in a Fort Bend County neighborhood.
KPRC2's Sabir Rayford live in that subdivision. Sabir, this is all stemming from a home invasion.
Yes, in that home invasion, Fort Bend County Sheriff's Office says a 51-year-old man was stabbed in that home invasion. And they say that when the suspects took off, his wife fled after them and fired shots throughout the neighborhood. Jeff George would typically say this.
This is a very quiet neighborhood.
But this sent him into panic mode Tuesday morning.
Hurried up, got my son, went into the closet because I didn't know what was going on.
Fort Bend County Sheriff's Office says around 8:30 this morning, calls came in about a possible robbery and home invasion. In this home surveillance video, you can see several people running down the street. Moments later, gunshots.
No, they were loud.
A bullet even struck another neighbor's garage.
Got in the car and then they took off.
I spoke to a woman who says she owns the home where it happened. She didn't want to go on camera, but says six armed men broke into her home, stabbed her husband with a butcher's knife, and pointed a gun at her youngest child's head.
If it happened early in the morning in the day, then anything could happen at any time.
That was our severe reporting. That was our severe